In the past, workers experiencing personal problems were encouraged to leave those problems at home when they were on the job. Fortunately, times have changed. Enlightened employers know that their workers are human and that outside pressures, relationships, finances, health problems, and a number of other issues can play havoc on a worker's performance, behavior, office relationships, and even their physical well-being. When that happens, it's incumbent upon you as a manager or supervisor to do all you can to help your employee work through an issue. That doesn't mean that you handle the issue for them. That's not your place. Employees have to face their own issues if they're going to develop the resilience they need for workplace success. Some won't ask for help. Some won't take it even if it's offered. That's their right. But for those who do ask or do open up to you when you talk with them, they need to make sure that you respond in a way that protects you, your company, and your employees' rights. This one-hour learning opportunity covers areas including common personal problems that could affect your employees at work, warning signs that an employee might be dealing with a personal problem, effective principles to follow in information gathering, your obligations regarding confidentiality, dealing with harmful workplace gossip about an employee undergoing a personal crisis, the problem of oversharing personal issues and what you can do about it. When a personal crisis becomes everyone's safety concern, sign up today.